Have you ever wanted to make a LEGO Minecraft End Mocs in different times? Well, we're gonna try something new. I'm going to build a Minecraft End Dimension Mocs in 1 minute, 10 minutes, and in 1 hour to see which one looks the best. So, let's go. First is the 1 minute LEGO Mocs. Now, 1 minute is very short unless you're in school, but for all these builds I'm doing, I'm planning on just building the main end island where you kill the Ender Dragon in LEGO, since it's how you beat it and it's iconic in the game. So I got all my pieces and it was time to build extremely fast, starting now. This is the 1 minute LEGO Mocs. It actually turned out really well than expected. What I thought it was gonna be was just a crappy looking floor covered in tan plates.
No offense, carpet.
I even had enough time to build a tiny Steve in the last few seconds of building. In total, I had it in 4 towers, and the spot in the middle you could go after you beat the game. The island looks like an actual floating island from Minecraft too. I think this, I'd say, is a good 8 out of 10 for a small build. Way much better than expected. Next is the 10 minute LEGO Mocs. Now, I wanted this to look bigger and a bit better than the 1 minute build, since, well, I get more time. So, like before, I got my black and tan pieces, stepped on a LEGO brick on the way to the table, and started building. Oh my. Honestly, this is probably one of the worst mocks I've ever made in my entire life. I really hope the 1 hour build looks better. Look at this minute build compared to this 10 minute build. This thing looks disgusting. I actually thought this was gonna be a good upgrade. It's just like Fortnite, bad updates to the game. The island looks like an old solid rug. Oh, and the towers, don't even get me talking about those. Also, sorry Steve, I may have made you a bit skinnier. Overall, on this satisfying build that I cried looking at, 4 out of 10. Worst mock I've ever made in my entire career. Lastly is the 1 hour build. 1 hour is plenty of time to get an island, towers, mobs, including the Ender Dragon. Because, well, you know, I'm a fast builder like that. Now, I promise this will be 100 times better than the whatever this was last time. So with that, LEGO. Get it? It's like, let's go by LEGO. Okay, whatever. Now this is a masterpiece, better than whatever this is. This island is thick and realistic because Minecraft is thick. The towers look nice and the right size than the actual game besides the height. I even gotta add Steve, an Enderman, and even the Ender Dragon. Too bad I didn't have enough time to build my own Ender Dragon, but I'll do that someday. Overall, I'll give this LEGO Mocs a 9 out of 10. It just needed a better dragon than LEGO's official one. I think the 1 minute build and the 1 hour build took the top of this leaderboard. Sorry, 10 minutes. I really had fun with this challenge. So, thanks for watching, and I hope you had a great day. Here's a sneak peek to the next video.